similar to Aretha Franklin and James Brown and Minnie Riperton and Dottie Hathaway, all of these artists that I really love and respect, Live Strings and just the soul music like in the 70s. Music now.
Is it hard to stick together since you're working on so many kind of things right now?
Not at all. That's why, I mean, we're obviously doing it now. Because, I mean, Michelle has her record out. In the daytime, we promote our individual projects. We come together, perform, and have a wonderful time together.
Yes.
Do you ever get tired of all the rumors of you splitting up?
Yes.
Yes. We actually, it's really becoming irritating, like to where you don't want to be rude to the interviewer because they're just doing their job, but you just want to be like, no. Like, shut up, stop asking the question. But,
so I'm not going to dig into that.
But some stuff should be a no-brainer.
Mm-hmm. Right.
You know, like, right. Are y'all breaking up? No, we're right here.
Well, the whole rumor was a no-brainer because it started after we won Billboard's Artist of the Year. So we're like, okay, well, we would just break up after winning Artist of the Year. That's silly.
At first we started out real cool.
But you've always made a big point of being independent women. Why is that so important to you?
We never made it a big point. I know that that's something that we feel we are and we think is really encouraging for a lot of women, because sometimes you need to hear that when you are independent. You need to hear a song like that to make you feel proud, to make you feel like you can continuously be independent. And we have other songs that are on Survivor and on the previous albums that talk about love and talk about us messing up and having to confess and all these things that our music is about. It's not only about being independent women. You know, we're human beings, and sometimes we aren't so independent. Sometimes we make mistakes, you know.
But do you really want to pay your own bills?
Yes, we do.
I do.
I think that's important.
We all do. Yeah.
But when I listen to some of your songs, I think about you having some bad experiences with men. What does men do wrong to you?
Men do right, men do wrong. Women do right, women do wrong. I mean, we just so happen to be women, so we're gonna use. I mean, the majority of our experiences are with men, you know.
Or women.
We have songs that encourage women, encourage men, encourage love. We have songs like "Dangerously in Love," which talk about a woman who basically can't live without a guy.
Beautiful.
You know, so. It's all different types of music on our records. Just so happen the singles, the big songs are the songs like Independent Women and Bills, Bills, Bills.
Your video of Bills, Bills, Bills was shot in a hairdresser. Why was that?
Well, I know Beyonce and I actually grew up in a hair salon. And in hair salons, I know women come and they talk about what happened during the week. And they usually sometimes gossip, you know, about guys or whatever. And we decided to make the environment a hair salon, since Bills was such a, I know it was a kind of a controversial topic. Everybody wanted to talk about it. A lot of women talked about it. So the hair salon was the best place for it to be shot, and a lot of people really loved it. We actually saw a video over here that was shot in the hair salon recently.
But Beyonce, your mother is also your stylist.
Yes.
How much influence do you have yourself?
Oh, we have a lot of influence. It's wonderful working with people you love and that love you. Mm. They work extra hard and they put their all in it, and they do a great job. They do a great job. My mom has done an incredible job, and it's beautiful.
What's a special kind of Destiny's clothing?
I
Something that's unique. Something that's the same but different. Yeah. Something that describes us each individually.
And we like colors.
And we like different prints, and we like to start different fashions. Yeah. We like different crazy shoes and all
crazy
kinds of things.
Uncomfortable shoes.
We've seen you so many videos and magazine covers, and I've never seen the same shirt once. So I was wondering, how much clothes do you have?
Oh, Destiny Child has a lot of clothes. A lot of the clothes we actually give away. We auction off, we are give to auctions. I know this past year, so a lot of young girls, we gave our dresses to them for a prom. We donated things to Abused Children Foundation, and we a lot of clothes, since we never wear them again, we auction them off or give them to certain things.
Yeah.
What's your favorite video clothes-wise?
My favorite video clothes-wise, it would have to be, oh gosh, that's hard. I think for mine, Bootylicious and Independent Woman. Those were so, that was such a high video. Bootylicious, because that was just so different. Like, we went from one extreme to the other with Bootylicious. It was so hot. And Independent Woman was just fashion. It was so.